Hey, hey, hey! And we are online, I think. Maybe. Let's check it out. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Time to make the tweet. Let's put some music just because. While I do the YouTube thing of posting everywhere that I'm online suddenly in an hour, I don't expect anyone to join the stream today, honestly. But since the stream was pretty shitty last time, I decided to do an extra stream, and since I have the day off, I just, thought it would be cool to try to test out the waters at a new hour. Just dum, dum, okay, no one is here. Huh, usually it doesn't take this long, so this might have been one of my worst ideas ever. Let's just see how it goes. Okay, so the mic is on, the audio, the video capture, everything seems to be working fine. Let's continue with Miles Morales. Turn down the music, though.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of...
Yo, Nico! I wasn't expecting anyone to join. How are you?
You survived while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
How are you, dude?
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Okay, I need to organize myself. How did you like it? Okay, no spoilers. Let's try to avoid spoilers. But how much did you enjoy it? I quite enjoyed the ending. I quite enjoyed the journey, not so much the ending. I think maybe that was the point of the game that I least like. It's not that I hated it, but like not the ending, like the Ragnarok part of it. Ooh, I'm so glad to hear you say that. I just wish the Ragnarok was bigger and longer. Longer is probably the term that I want to use. Don't get me wrong, I wasn't disappointed by it, by anything, any point of the game. It's just that ending, that fight has been teased for so long that I wish it was a big, bigger. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm a bit biased towards Ragnarok, but I know what you mean. As an open world game, Horizon Forbidden West works very well. Very, very well. But some parts of it might seem a bit lackluster. While Ragnarok is just a well-oiled machine, it blends linear paths with open world stuff really, really well. Okay, this is one thing that I wish they would change in this photo mode. Because where is the light? Here's the light. Yeah, the light is there. Is it stuck? Yeah, it was stuck. Yeah, and the thing is, I don't consider, I wouldn't consider Ragnarok as a fully open world game. It's more like small, quote unquote, areas. Big areas with a lot to do. It takes the I don't know if you played it, the Witcher formula, and it improves on it, the way that they work with the open world concept. Once this shit got stuck, there is no getting out, right? No. Okay, which one was your favorite character arc? Because I have I don't know if it's peculiar choice, but my favorite character, Yeah, the black screen. Yeah. How I just love Sindri so much. From the first game, I was always a fan of Sindri, and in this game he gets the chance to shine, the chance to really show how cool his character can be. I really love that. Sindri is the GOAT. It's his show at the after the midpoint of the game. It's his show for sure. Ooh, Freya is such a good one too. And don't get me wrong, even Kratos and Atreus deserve all the mentions, but I just think Freya and Sindri are really the better ones from the entire cast. Like you can't even, I don't know if you felt like this, but I didn't hate the villains, the Aesir. I couldn't bring myself to hate them, any of them. There is a particular one that is a dick the entire time, like just the most massive dickwad of all time. Like he's just a nasty dude, but I wasn't expecting not to hate him at the end. His like character was so engaging, such a trash talker, such a good engaging character that I was just in complete awe by the writing team, that I loved it. I end up loving him at the very end. His whole thing was so good. Yeah, I know. It's weird that they didn't. It's weird that they didn't fully explore the Ragnarok part. I think it's the writing. The writing is so good. The writing really does all the work for us to really like the characters, even if they are villains. Like, for most of the game. At the end or the first time you visit, because I loved the climb. The first time you visit Asgard, I really, really liked it. Like, I was in awe. Tears were like, I was in the edge of crying by simple awe. Like, that climb. And you saw it, I do some climbing, so maybe it's very personal to me that my favorite character in gaming also is a climber. But yeah, I was really surprised by how much beauty they cramped up in a single climb. I was disappointed that after that, every time that you go to Asgard, you only see basically the hut. That was the disappointing part for me. Yeah, the score, like, it's not just the Asgard part. The entire score is fucking amazing. Like you said, it's sad that that final part is a bit rushed. Like, Kratos doesn't get to be on Asgard all that much, and I think we were robbed of like full exploration of Asgard. Yeah, shoot me a DM on Twitter. I'm not sure if anyone else is watching, so...
out of this, Alexei.
Let me check it. Yeah, it's accuracy over anything else, but that I still wish I don't wish we saw it. Like we see other depictions of it, but I still wish we saw more. I just wanted more of it. Fuck me. I want this pose, but like this is exactly what I want, but without the fire. I got a day off work and thought, oh, it's a good idea to stream. And seems like everyone took the same idea and took the same day off work. How are you, Lala? The thing is, I don't think rushed is the right word. I think there's so many things that we don't get to see that it's weird. And I think it's budget constraints. Oh, a Star Wars reference. Nice. Wasn't expecting to hear a Star Wars reference in this, but I'm glad I did. It felt a lot I felt like that a lot in some areas, like budget constraints, like they didn't have the money to spend on some areas while others got all the money. Oh, I'm glad to be your entertainment for this break then. Hope this one goes better than the last one. Honestly, one of the reasons why I am streaming today is because I think the first one went so good with the whole. crashing and whatever. I've been doing good. Yesterday I received a call that might change how I do stuff. I might... There's something that I want... Actually, I'm glad both of you are here because you are two of my newest viewers. How are you with Twitch? Do you like Twitch? How would you feel if I started to stream there instead of on YouTube? Because from the connections that I got with on Lisbon Games Week, I might have to start streaming in there instead of here. I personally hate Twitch. I much rather stay on YouTube, but it's not up to me if those things happen, and I hope they do. Thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. I might make the change at the start of next year then. For now, I quite enjoy doing it over here. Yeah, I think... Yeah, theater mode is very, very helpful. I when I watch streams in there, I actually prefer to watch it in theater mode. But I just can't deal with most of the platform though. I think most of the platform, there are some things that I just don't like. And it's the only place where there is no twitch.com/.pun. I have to be underscore. I had to put an underscore on it. I think the hype was what got most people disappointed towards the ending of that game. Why am I so dumb as to close my... Okay. One more and we can finish this battle. You know how I am with bosses. But yeah, overall, I if you haven't been here, Lisbon Games Week went really well. It was really cool to see people's reactions to the whole VP thing. Can this work? Is the camera free enough that this can work? No. Can this work? Not my cup of tea. Yeah, I've been getting so many spam things. I'm glad I'm not the only one. What's crazy is that I have 14,000 followers and I don't get that many DMs, even from strangers. I also have a bot filtering my DMs. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Yes. Yes. I don't have that many DMs overall, but I am like yeah, on Twitter it's all the time, but I think it's because of the stories. You post stories, people reply to you on your stories and whatever. And I think that helps with the interaction over there. By the way, have you tried Hive? It's been really cool the last few days to see how Hive is behaving. Behaving. Haha. Yeah, don't get me wrong, I don't think it's going to take over Twitter, but it's another social media for you to be present and to build up your community. And there are quite a few VPs already in there. I have over 250 followers, which isn't a big number, don't get me wrong, but it's for a new app. Yeah. Oh, this is going 100% to be a vertical shot. On Ragnarok? Did you get the platinum on Ragnarok? I can't. There used to be a time where I mainly took vertical shots. My VP would be mostly vertical shots. All my runs are platinum runs. I think that's why I don't play many games. My first platinum ever was Bloodborne. You heard that right. It was Bloodborne. So, what are we thinking about this one? What are we thinking about this shot? I got the platinum in Horizon Zero Dawn only to get the DLC bonus ones to ruin my 100%. See you soon! Same, I think it works because of the close-up. I don't do enough close-ups in Spidey though. Can this work? That's so... Oh, I know exactly where I took it. So it was part of the mission when you first arrived to Mother Base. I'm replaying the entire game. And that shot was part during that mission. You get to I think I can bring it up. Okay. Okay. No. So, when you defeat the thing, and you have to go up and explore Mother Base, and they are arriving to your destination, this shot was taken there. So there is the light of the base, of the inside the base here, and the light from outside the base here. That's the sun, actually. So I played around with the time of day because she was right at the edge of the entry of Mother Base. So I could place the sun and give it the light from the front. And the light from the base would just give it a nice rim light. But yeah, I also tried it with Varl, but it didn't went so well. Especially because of this, you can see the base here, and it's easily fixed on any software. But yeah, I don't usually edit. Here's Happy Aloy. But yeah, that shot took me a while to get. I just wanted to give. I feel. I feel like Zoe doesn't get the respect she deserves. Your shots are some of the best Horizon Forbidden West shots, though. So you shouldn't worry about that, honestly. And I'm not saying that because you're here or because you support me a lot. No, your shots are honestly some of the very best. Aaron doesn't get... I think it's different with Aaron, because you don't get a lot of time with him. And I think that's why... Honestly, your Horizon shots are phenomenal. Social media has been all over the place lately. The engagement has been crazy low.
Guys?
But you honestly deserve a lot more.
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Troy Baker, everyone. Troy Baker.
Landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
I don't know what you mean. He's not in
look,
Easy?
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today.
Is he in God of War Ragnarok? He isn't the squirrel.
You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise. Is he still the squirrel? Because the squirrel is voiced by a different person.
I promise.
That's it.
Is that oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
It is, yeah.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brother, belong, but that was on game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to raise you around and see you see your eyes. Don't let me catch up, I won't waste any time.
Are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
That's why Oscar says let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
Oh, but now I don't know the line. In the soul. Oh, no, 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 no.
In the soul. In this life, arms open wide. In the soul. Let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go.
Hey, what? You just took the pain now. You took me now. No.
Probably. It's probably copyrighted, but it wasn't taken off when I streamed it on Twitch, so I would be surprised. They didn't give clearance for the song.
Copy my walk, handcuff wrist rock,
cause I heard enough.
Hey, I'm glad to have you here. I'm really glad to have you here. And I'm glad to be able to entertain some people on this crazy. Yeah, it's been good. He's always super busy, but he's been doing good. I had a call with him. We recorded the next episode, and we haven't chatted for 2 weeks because part one and part two were recorded at the same time. I love the soundtrack, like the sounds that play while you are in photo mode. Every photo mode should have that. Thanks. It really means a lot to hear. To read stuff like that, it warms my heart. Nah, we that was pure chance. We didn't plan on having that episode go for that long, and it worked because the first episode is more about social media in general, and the second episode is about apps. So it worked really well, but it kind of got that long while we were recording because it's such an interesting topic. Like he said on part one, both go super hand in hand. Yeah, Instagram is such a weird one. The algorithm on Instagram is it's a total nightmare to even understand. I don't think there are any photo modes that where you can do that though. Okay, how do you feel about this sticker right here? Should I keep it or should I take it off? Shit. So, if my theory is correct, and it is, when you change the aspect ratio, it goes to the middle. Huh. So like this one. Not this one. I usually don't use it, so... If I put no sticker in there, it looks too empty, this part right here. With a sticker here, think I'm going to go with this one, actually. Like, I like this one, but I prefer this aspect ratio for this particular picture. Yeah, it does look like that, so I'm not even mad.
You are correct.
I agree with you. Depends on the game. Like, I wouldn't do landscape shots, like, many landscape shots in here.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the
I love half? This suit, by the way.
You know when I find it.
I fucking love this suit.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news. Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, nonprofit colleges. Make internet videos autoplay? No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
That's Allison Brie. That's Aloy talking in that podcast, by the way.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
It's good to give variety to your posts and to your shots, so yeah. Portraits, landscapes. Mix it up.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Parts, yeah.
Yeah.
Those bad guys up, Miles! Another
Yeah, if you can get a key on old Spider-Man.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Initiate range attack.
You, that's going to be a spin-off. The sequel to Ragnarok is 100% going to be a spin-off. Yeah. I think it's about time we get one.
Air combat and disarming to eliminate D-Day.
Heads up!
Nice work, Miles. Keep it up.
Might be controversial, but I think it's about time we got one. A game without Kratos. But I'm a sucker for Atreus, so I might be biased towards that. I love this suit. I think part of the reason why they are doing it as a spin-off is because they believe people wouldn't the people would be really upset. So I think that's part of the reason why they are going a spin-off route. That would be cool too. It can happen. Stranger things have happened. Even a Truth spin-off would be really cool to see. And I wouldn't be the least surprised if we got one. It's very possible that we end up.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Thank you for joining. Even.
Straight up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Well, looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay, I freaking love this one.
Check out Rosan Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run.
Okay, can I do it again? Can I do it again? Not here, right? Which one? Which one are you talking about? That's too broad. The shot that I took. It's too broad. You have to be more specific. I take hundreds of shots. I need to check on something really quick. You have to be more specific. That's way too broad, man. Oh, the portrait, the Miles Morales portrait. That's an old one. But sure, let's try it. I think I know which one you are mentioning, but yeah, send me that one. Oh, the one from... The one from the cat? Oh yeah, that Miles, yeah, that Miles portrait. Yeah, I love that shot. I plan on taking more like those. There are two versions of that shot, actually. There is the one that you saw recently. I posted it again. And then there is... there is a version that is... No, like, okay. Thank you. It was a quite the experience, let me tell you that. In more ways than one, it didn't go as I was expecting. It was both better and worse than what I was expecting. Thanks. It was the highlight so far to be able to actually interact with fellow gamers. It was the highlight for sure of this little project that is VP. Thank you. I truly appreciate that. And I hope that at some point I hope that at some point that will lead to more things, to more VPs getting these kinds of opportunities. That's been my goal since the very start, to get VP to be a mainstay in the gaming landscape. Thanks. I'm afraid to ruin it by what I'm about to do with the camera tools. Ah, you're too kind. You are way too kind to me, Nico. Yeah, this, until now, I only been using the photo mode, but the tools is what I use to change the aspect ratio, and that's it. I don't use the tools for anything else. No, there is currently no mods for consoles, sadly. If there were, I wouldn't be playing on PC, believe me. Playing on PC is such a hassle. Okay, let's try to make the shift for of aspect ratio. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. I think it's mainly because PC overcomplicates things, makes you think about a lot of things happening at the same time, while console is just plug and play.